Good morning. May God's blessings be upon you all. In the gospel, the mother of James and John asked Jesus, command that these two sons of mine sit, one at your right and the other at your left in your kingdom. Nilakad. Yung parang Pilipino, lakad mo nga ako do kaya, no? Pati yung pagbibinyag. In the sacrament of baptism, God, parents, often are not chosen. Hindi naman magsasabi yung ito. Magbigay na magandang halimbawa sa ating anak yan para mabuting Kristiyano. Hindi. Sabihin yan, mayor si mayor para ilakad tayo niyan. Kaya, hindi meritocracy. Our culture is not a meritocracy. Sinong malakas doon? Sinong sakalam doon? Yun napipili. So there's a lot of incompetence. Hindi naman pasado sa board, ipinasok doon sa DPWH, halimbawa lang. Hindi naman nakapag-let, pinagtititcher doon sa mga bata. Meritocracy na sana, bidding. Yung pinakamura na pinakamaganda yun ang pipili. Hindi nangyayari yan. There's so much corruption. I was talking to somebody who bid in a government contract. Yung sa kanya, 30 million lang for the whole project. Yung naaprobahan, yung 600 million. Binigay yung pera, walang nabayaran doon sa. We are not successful because of the human desire. Like the mother of Zebedee, ilalapit, nagpapalakas, padrino system. And sometimes, ikaw ang magandang proposal, ikaw ay may magandang project, sisiraan ka pa, must good be repaid with evil, that they should dig a pit to take my life. Sa mga government officials, meron diyang magpapahayag to reveal the evil deeds being done there, papatay niya. So the main point of the gospel today is that in all aspects of our lives, we should be able to pay the price. You should be worth it. As far as human frailty can do it. Can you drink the chalice that I am going to drink? Sinabi na ni Jesus yan, hindi naintindihan ng mga disciples, magtatatlong taon na formation. Sinabihan, I will be going to Jerusalem, I will be handed over to the chief priests, they will condemn me to death, I will be mocked, scourged, and crucified, but I will be raised up on the last day. Hindi nila naintindihan. Yung sa kanila, ang mahalaga sa kanila, sino kayang uupo dyan sa left and right? Parang tayo, nakikita natin ang ating sarili doon sa ginagawa ng mga apostoles. Saka sa kanilang mga ina. Kasi yung nanay ko, ganun din eh, mahilig manglakad yun eh. Eh kaya ko naman yan, sasabihin ko, basta kumare niya yun eh, pinsan niya yun eh. Kasama niya sa Catholic Women's League yun eh, ilalakad na niya. Very human. But our government will not be very good, our spiritual life will not be very good if we do not follow the principle that you have to drink the chalice that Jesus is going to drink. May kabayaran ang bawat bagay na mahalaga. Saved us, kabayaran, horrible death on the cross. Kapasakan sa board, You have to burn the midnight candle. Doktor ka, 10 taon yan. Intern, patapos mag-review, ang laki pang gasta. Ayun ang chalice mo, para maging doktor ka. Lahat, may kabayaran. Yung magpapare, 10 taon din yan. Liligaya ang buhay mo sa pag-aasawa, ang laki din ng kabayaran niya. Walang libre dito sa mundo. There is no such thing as a free lunch, especially in the spiritual life. You want to arrive at deeper forms of prayer, you have to spend hours practicing and fighting distractions and temptations. Then, you have paid the price. You want to follow Christ, you have to take up your cross daily. That's what he said. So Lent reminds us of the price that Christ paid so that we will be saved. Nasa gospel yan. He will be mocked and scourged and crucified. If you maintain your integrity, especially in corrupt sections of our government, some people would dig a pit to take your life. We have to stand firm. We have to drink from the chalice that Christ also drank from. Must have been a terrible chalice, because in the Garden of Gethsemane, prayed to the Father, take this chalice away from me. But if it is your will, they will be done. Nahirapan ako dito, Lord, sa aking special child. Pag 23 years old na, I have to spend all my waking hours just to take care of him. That is the chalice that you have to drink. Lahat ng bagay na mahalaga, may akmang kabayaran. Let us pray during this Mass as we remember Christ who was mocked and scourged and crucified, but he was raised up on the last day. As Revelation said, you are worthy, O Lord, to receive honor and glory and power. He drank from chalice. Let us pray that whatever kind of payment God puts in the chalice, we will be able to drink it in spite of our frailty, in spite of our sinfulness, so that we will be also worthy to sit at His kingdom.